Hello children, good morning, how are you all? I hope you are fine at home, right children? Okay, that's fine. My dear children, today we are going to learn domestic animals. Today we are going to learn domestic animals. My dear children, in our previous class, we learnt about big animals, small animals and wild animals. Big animals, small animals and wild animals. Today we will learn about domestic animals. Okay children, very good. My dear children, domestic animals live around our houses and these animals help us in many ways. These animals help us many ways. My dear children, do you know what are the domestic animals? Do you know? ओके नाना डोमेस्टिक एनिमल्स अंटे एंटी मनतो पाटुगा मन परिसर प्रांताल्लो तिरिगे जंतुवुलु मनतो पाटुगा मन परिसर प्रांताल्लो तिरिगे एनिमल्स लाइक डॉग डोंकी हॉर्स काउ गोट शीप कैमल एंड कैट एट्सेट्रा दीज आर द डोमेस्टिक animals. My dear children, domestic animals, they help us in many ways. Like cow gives us milk, we get wool from sheep, we get meat from goat and donkey, horse, camel carry luggage. Camel means कैमिल अंटे एंटम्मा ओंटे कैमिल अंटे ओंटे वी कैन कैमिल इन डेजर्ट एरिया इन राजस्थान डेजर्ट अंटे एडारी विच लैंड कवर्स विथ सैंड सैंडी एरिया नी डेजर्ट अंटार ओके डेजर्ट अंटे एडारी ओके माय डियर चिल्ड्रन Domestic animals are very much needed for us. Domestic animals anevi manaki chaala avasaram. So we should take care of them and also treat them as our good helpers. I hope you have understood about domestic animals. Now we will read some important words. See the board children, here I have written some important words: around, domestic, help, many, cow, sheep, goat, horse, donkey and camel. Around, domestic, help, many, cow, sheep, goat, horse, donkey and camel. My dear children, now I will read with spellings, you read along with me. Okay, read carefully nana, don't read mistake. A-R-O-U-N-D, around. A-R-O-U-N-D, around. Domestic, D O M E S T I C, domestic. D O M E S T I C, domestic. Next one, help. H E L P, help. H E L P, help. Next one, many. M A N Y, many. M A N Y, many. Next, cow. C O W, cow. C O W, cow. Next one, sheep. S, H, E, E, P. Sheep. S, H, E, E, P. Sheep. Next, goat. G, O, A, T. Goat. G, O, A, T. Goat. Next, horse. H, O, R, S, E. Horse. H, O, R, S, E. Horse. Next one, donkey. D, O, N, K, E, Y. Donkey. D, O, N, K, E, Y. Donkey. And last one, camel. C, A, M, E, L. Camel. C, A, M, E, L. Camel. These are the important words. See here, my dear children, I want to show you. These are the domestic animals. See, domestic animals. Okay. These are the domestic animals. Okay, Nana? If you have book, you can see in your textbook. Now, today's homework. Matching and rearranging the jumbled letters. See here, matching. My dear children, left side I have written animals' names and right side I have written its related word. Match the name of the animal and its related word. Cow, sheep, goat, camel, donkey. Cow, sheep, goat, camel, donkey. Wool, meat, milk, carry goats, desert. Wool, meat, milk, carry goats, desert. ఇటు సైడు కొన్ని జంతువుల నేమ్స్ రాసాయనన్న. ఇటు సైడు అవి చేసే పనులు, అవి మనకి ఏ విధంగా హెల్ప్ చేస్తాయో అవి చేసే పనులు, వాటి గురించి మనం పొందే వస్తువులు లేదా లాభాలు. ఓకే, ఫర్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్ కౌ. కౌ నుంచి మనకి ఏమొస్తుంది? మిల్క్. జస్ట్ యూ హ్యావ్ టు మ్యాచ్ లైక్ దట్. ఓకే, నెక్స్ట్ వన్ రీఅరేంజ్ ద జంబుల్డ్ లెటర్స్. My dear children, here letters are jumbled. You have to rearrange these letters. After that, you will get or you will write a domestic animal name. Okay? W, O, C. After you rearranging these letters, you will get a domestic animal name. N, K, O, D, Y, E. What do? You rearrange these letters in correct order. M, C, E, L, A. E, P, E, H, S. S, O, R, H, E. Rearrange these letters, these jumbled letters. Write correct words. Okay, my dear children, I hope you have understood today's topic or today's class. After completing your homework, take a photograph and send it to your EVS teacher WhatsApp number. Very good, children. Bye.